Okay, here we go, folks. Got us an intermodal coming across the Kenova Bridge.
5, 6, 9.1. Main 1, no defects.
NS doesn't give you the axle count. Finally quit, and the trains are rolling. Third train we've got in the last 30 minutes. Talking about. Let's keep them rolling. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you like maintenance away equipment, this is for you. There's a ton of it coming. Got the whole Monty here, as they say. All kind of stuff. I don't know what half this stuff does. You know, leave it in the description. Never seen as much maintenance away equipment in my life at one time. This is a high rail and box truck. Still coming. Heck, there's like 6-7 more still coming. got five other pieces of equipment on my other phone I'm going to have to add into this. Giving us a horn salute. I think that's the last one. Man, that's the maintenance away jackpot right there, I'm telling you. I've never seen that much at one time, anywhere, in all the places I've been. That's by far, that's the new record. So if you like maintenance away, this one's for you. That's on the CSX line down here in Kenova, West Virginia. I believe they're heading towards, let me see where am I at here. I don't know if that's going towards Huntington or not. I'm not real sure. I'm a little confused, but either way, that's a bunch of stuff. Hope you liked it. There's SD70AH right there. Get a chance to check his channel out. Leave a description down below. Got a lot of good stuff going on over there. He's trying to get his channel going, so throw him a little love. I sure appreciate it. Okay, folks, here we go. Got another one. Head south, which I believe is Railroad East on this line. We got a, looks like a BNSF leading a unit grain train, possibly. Timmy's up there somewhere. We'll be right back. we're talking about. Keep them coming. Been slow here all day, and now they're coming like crazy. That's what we want. Thanks for watching, everybody. I sure appreciate it.